Your helmet has heard your stories. Your throttle has felt your pain. Your exhaust has screamed so you don't have to. Yet people still ask why we ride.